a diamond ring.
Wait, let me see that. All right, so we are looking for the best dress of the evening, Marianne.
I saw one beautiful lady. She's a Filipina Persian lady. And her dress is, oh my God, it's beautiful. And when she's with Tagalog, you will be amazed. I don't know where she, but her name is Nazi. I want to call Nazi. Nazi? Huh? Not Gandhi, Nazi.
Does anybody know where? I hope she didn't leave because she's leaving behind a diamond ring. So.
She was in the bathroom.
Well, Nazi, when we see you, we just want to say you are the best dressed of the evening.
We're giving the 14 carats, a white gold, a diamond, the ladies ring, because we are promoting our new business. We have a jewelry store in downtown LA, but next month we're launching our new business. We're having a authentic, pre-owned,
Nazi.
Where's Nazi? Nazi! Oh, you're the winner, come on! She's pretty. And she's single. She's looking for a husband.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mazi Sawari.
Oh my God, look at her. She's a Filipina and a Persian. Look at her, she's so pretty. Speak Tagalog.
Magandang gabi po. Kumusta po kayo? Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
You want to give a lady's ring, a diamond ring?
Engagement ring ko na.
No, hindi na.
Thank you so
congratulations.
Much.
I would like to ask.
All right, guys. That's going to do it for the program. I hope you guys had fun. I am on KTLA. I am now the new evening news anchor at 6 o'clock, 10 o'clock, Monday through Friday. I will see you on Monday at 6 with Micah Ullman. Thank you very, very much for being here tonight. Really appreciate it and hope you had a good time. Thank you.
Before we let Cher part, we're going to have Lou Razon and Amy Gill present Cher.